my yellow, whatever you want to call it, bikini with my black cover up. And this is the view. Yeah, I would show you our room, but it got messy yesterday, so. But yeah, so a little update. We're gonna go grab food right now, and then we're gonna go to the beach and get my tan on, because I got a little pre-tan before I came here, which was really good, because otherwise I would like straight out burn. Like I tanned like 2 days before I came here, and I literally burnt, like got burnt on my shoulder. Like, well, like you can't see it now, but got a little tan going on. I guess that's about the update that we have. So I'll give you another update at the beach.
In Cuba! Y'all need to see what I'm seeing. We're out in Cuba right now. We just met a bunch of people that unfortunately have to leave today.
Yeah, it sucks because they're cool.
But we met some other people that are also equally as cool. And so far, I don't know what more to say about this Cuba trip, but it's way better than the last one we went on.
The last one we went to old people's spot. We didn't read the reviews, and there was just like 60-year-olds everywhere.
Yeah, people were playing with lizards the last place they went to in Cuba. But this place, woo!
Oh yeah? Okay, so are you ready?
Oh, we're ready. We're gonna send this to Jordan now.
Yeah, no, yeah, we're gonna
so far,
send everything.
Like, all the footage.
Yeah, he has videos of us like dancing and stuff. And it's so cute, I love them. Holding this camera steady whatsoever.
Leah,
you should have
put on this, yeah, it's right here.
What?
The stabilizer.
What's that?
Oh, yeah, it's on. Cool.
No, it's because I'm literally holding it on an angle.
Yeah, but it should
this
be
is a cool angle, you know? 1330, I think.
Let's go.
So our buddy basically last night had a little bit too much fun. We're going to go wake him up by basically telling him somebody who we equally had as much fun with is still here. Jordan, wake up! Jamie's here, man. She missed her flight.
Jordan!
Jordan!
I should have said the room key, you know?
I know you should
I know, yeah, you should have.
Yeah.
Was he was like that out cold, eh?
He was, well, when I left him, he was awake, but.
Okay.
Jordan! Oh, Jordan!
Oh, this
oh my
guy.
God.
Doesn't look like he's gonna answer.
Bags in there too.
Do one of these.
Wait, we can probably get the rinky from downstairs.
How?
Oh. Just say to him that he's fell asleep and all that stuff in there.
True.
I don't know about starting that trend.
Just asleep though.
I know, okay.
You say he just passed out and we left our things in there and he's got the rinky. And you said he needs a spare one anyway, because he hasn't got one.
He needs a what?
He needs a spare key, he hasn't got a spare key.
He doesn't?
No.
So
oh.
Are you down for that mission? Because those flight of steps were kind of hectic.
Shut up. Lazy. So guys, this is the Sahara over here that we are in. I don't have the zoom on. I got the wide lens right now, so you can't really see it, but it's a Sahara.
And all you see is bush.
Yeah.
Bush. Just literally bush. It's like Africa to
whatever. I know.
And this is my burn, so that when any of you guys look at me and see that I have stuff on my forehead, it's because I'm burnt really badly.
London and Jordan?
Yeah. Oh, turn around.
What? Whoa, there he is. We just went to your room to look for you. We were banging on the door. We're like, wow, this guy's sleeping.
Door. I just got up. Like, hold on. Where are you coming from right now?
Wait.
Jordan, yeah. We're getting you a spare key.
Yeah, we're getting you a spare key.
For your room.
Alright.
Because my stuff's in your room, we couldn't get it.
Oh, okay, I got one. Let's just go down.
No, it's fine. Hey, wake up.
Our basic, okay, can I tell them now?
What?
Come on, do it.
They're like our plan, okay? We came knocking at your door, and we were like, hey, Jamie missed her flight. She's downstairs. She can't find her passport.
How you feeling?
Well, I heard you had an awesome night.
Oh, yeah, I tore it up.
There you go.
Yeah, I don't know if this can be in the vlog. Like, we need to cut
all
this
the cussing,
out.
All the, I'll just bleep it out. Yeah.
Tore it up? That needs to be taken out.
I don't know. I'll put like Mickey Mouse in front of his mouth. And
yeah.
Careful,
so
man.
Nice. Oh, it's moving.
Yeah.
Boy, it's moving.
Oh, is that what it's called? That's a sea urchin?
Yeah. It's moving!
Yeah.
That's so weird!
It's alive!
How's your trip been, Troy?
It's been good. I've had some fun, kind of.
Some fun, this guy.
I gotta get more fun now. End my trip. There you go.
There you go.
Hey, Cuba!
The man of the hour.
Señorita! Mucho rum!
Boy, has gotten so dark. Are you ready? I'll be right back. You guys, I have so many mosquito bites. I've been getting destroyed. I don't know if you guys can see that. Like, that's like just the start. That's just the start. You guys can see the backdrop, see what I'm looking at. Honestly, it's been awesome out here. The food has been a lot better than the last place in Cuba I went to, but man, did they lie about this being some 4-star hotel or resort, because it's not, right?
No.
Not at all, like, not at all. I'm not gonna get into like all the specific as to why, but like, I don't even know, I might not even say their name. But then I should like let you guys know so you guys don't end up here as well. Right? It's called Iberstar? Bro, hold on, let me get this for you guys. This place. You guys can see that? I was trying to tell Leah that they tried to put 5 stars at the bottom there, and it's only a 4-star, but Leah thinks like they just, stars are their symbols, but I'm pretty sure they're trying to finesse and make it look like they're a 5-star, or like put that in people's heads. But no, not at all. And I would argue that this is like a 2-star place. But the food's dope. I love the food. And most people that always say something about Cuba, they say how bad the food is. But I actually really like the food here. Bro, we are out here and people are catching fish. You caught a tuna?
Oh, look, come. The tuna. Ah!
Oh, what is my catch?
Is the mic on?
Yeah.
He caught that so quick, too.
Hello, my name's him.
Oh my god, man.
Oh my god. Oh,
my turn, Alex.
It.
Yes.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Alright, so do you want to keep it or should we give it a kiss and put it? Bye bye.
Don't. Oh, no, no, don't kiss it.
No, I'm not letting it go. I'm not letting it go.
Cat, you got me.
Aww. Aww. Fish breath.
That
spit just blew back.
Watertight.
Oh, was he out too long?
No. Oh, there he goes.
Oh, yay. Yeah. Where'd he go? Oh, did he catch it? I tried to zoom real quick. That one, like, totally missed it. Oh, I think I got that one.
Hey.
Oh, nice.
Give him like football too.
That guy just sucked completely. He's not hungry, apparently.
Oh, he's a big one. Come on, this.
Hey. That's dark, boy. Looking dark.
Just trying to have to slow down at the end.
Yeah, because look at this blister he has.
I have no blister pump.
He has a huge blister, like right over there.
Tony throws in the salt
water. There it is.
Oh, that's not even the
ballista. It only came up because I was in salt water.
Oh. Salt water for the win.
Whoa, look at my head. It's actually looking a lot better than it was today. It was not looking very good at all. And my nose too. It looked very, very discolored. Ooh, this looks nice though. We were supposed to vlog a lot more and we didn't at all. We basically just drank a lot and met a bunch of people.
What are you talking about? I did not drink anything. I don't drink.
Shut up.
Not this one.
Yeah, okay. The guy who introduced everybody, the three shots instead of one shot.
Oh, but did you ever see me do it with him?
Yeah.
It was just pop though.
It wasn't. Looks not so nice. And now all the birds are gone.
Yeah, you guys missed it. The birds like swarmed my drone when I put it up, and like, I don't know, I'm pretty sure they were gonna attack, but
yeah, I don't know, the birds are trying to attack Manny. I mean, yeah, the drone, not Manny.
Yeah, I'm trying to figure out whether or not they thought like this was a bird. Because the way they like, they literally like swarmed and did like the whole circle around sort of deal.
Yeah.
Lauren, okay, so we were talking about childhood cartoons like Ren and Stimpy, Beavis and Butthead, and then this guy.
This nigga, Jamie.
This guy throws up. Have you seen Life with Derek?
Have you seen it though? Have
Life you with it? Derek.
If you don't know Life with Derek, you're not really a 90s baby. You're not really a 90s
dying.
Baby.
I'm dying. Life with Derek. I love it.
Grab it by the claw, you're fine. Yeah, dude, you grab it by the claw then.
No, okay, give it your shoe. Like, here, take a sandal and distract it. Oh my god, I hate you.
Yeah, now you have its arm. Now grab its claw.
Hold on.
The same thing that we eat. Grab the claw.
No, you need a sandal. You need a flop.
Size me up, B. He's trying to.
Okay, no, you
me.
Need. Yeah, there you go.
Ah, G, grab that. Grab that.
No, give him a sandal. Whoa!
Sorry. I flipped it over. Grab it by his arm.
Leave it alone. Just leave it alone.
So, you guys are so soft when it comes to.
There. Pinch. He didn't kill it.
Boom, thank you.
There's a frog. A frog. Look at this frog.
Like all fogged up.
Already?
Yeah.
Oh yeah, I just put my sunglasses on and they're foggy too.
out of Cuba.
Beep.